Hello again, today I'm here with an alternate number 3 of the... I keep forgetting how it's called. It's Clay's Falcon Blaster Fighter or Clay's Blaster Falcon Fighter, whatever. I can't remember, but this model is called Clay's Lionfish because it is a lionfish lookalike spaceship. It comes as well with few other things that were built from the remaining elements. There's only one bad guy, and yes, he's really overpowered by the good ones over here, because this is the drone that doesn't have any pilot, but it's equipped with the 6-touch shooter, so it can shoot, and as well it's got some lightnings in the jet nozzle that can spin. But the main part of the build is this fairly big lionfish that has several functions as well hidden in it. So what can you do with it? You can open and close the jaw that as well exposes the Nexo power hiding over here. You can open the cockpit of the ship, and you have Clay and as well Clay's butt hiding behind him. Oops. So it can fit almost two figures basically. When you close the cockpit, you can as well see that here are flick fire missiles on the landing legs of the fish that you can shoot like so. You can as well retract these legs up, and they are as well self-locking, so you need to unlock the mechanism simply just by using this lever or the other one on the other side, so they can deploy like this and hide inside or behind the fins like so. You can adjust the angle of all those sword blades that form up the fins. You as well do have a storage for Clay's weapons, so you have the sword over here and the shield on the other side, plus you have a cargo bay over here at the rear, so you just lower this ramp and you can sink the treasure chest with the forbidden power is over here. And of course, last but not least, we can't leave the fish defenseless, so the eyes serve as instead of the eyes I place the 6-touch shooters, so it can shoot any enemies that come close to the fish. But I'm fairly happy with the overall shaping, because this was really difficult to get to work. But it's hinged on a ball joint over here, and afterwards it's locked by this cross axle with this cone piece, plus it's as well leaning against the structure that is behind it. And the bottom section is as well built at an angle, so it forms the body of the fish quite nicely. And yes, I hope you guys like it, and I'm gonna see you very soon. Let me know what you think about the model in the comments, and subscribe for more. Take care and bye bye.